press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Shivani, we see all these wonderful clothes and jewelry on you. Can you tell us what it felt like walking at Lakme Fashion Week and walking for these wonderful designers and jewelry designers?
Well, I love walking for Lakme. It's always an exhilarating feeling to walk down the ramp. But I think when you're doing it in an outfit that is so intrinsically who you are and what you're about, it's a piece of cake. I think from head to toe, everything that I'm wearing is something that I would wear in my own life. It's not just for today and not just for the runway. I think the outfit is completely effortless, very boho chic kind of vibe. I love the color palette. You know, and the jewelry that's being added to it is something that I kind of do on a daily basis, not necessarily with diamond jewelry, but now that I know that you can do it with diamond jewelry, you know, I think it's a great step forward, because I think when we think jewelry, and especially diamonds and gold, we tend to think heavy sets that you can wear for weddings and other really fancy occasions, and more with traditional wear. But I think that, you know, it's a game changer to know that diamond jewelry is now available in a more minimalistic kind of vibe, and pieced together with an outfit like this. As Sonal said, I don't think that she would have ever even imagined that this kind of collaboration could happen, but, you know, this is the way forward in terms of fashion. So it was really enjoyable. I'm very happy with the outfit, and I'm leaving with it on. Thank you.
To begin with, we'd like to hear from you, Miss Singh, on your collaboration with Lakme Fashion Week for the first time, and how it felt seeing all of this come together.
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. We are, you know, we are new to the country, and we've wanted to tie up with someone who epitomizes fashion, who stands for fashion, and who better than Lakme Fashion Week. We are extremely excited to be here. We think diamonds are a part of every girl's dream and everyday fashion. And, you know, we thought that it's a perfect opportunity for us to show our beautiful designs with the beautiful collections showcased by the designers. We would like to see all of you women wearing diamonds every day, enjoying them and not keeping them in the lockers. So hope to see more of it happen on the ramp and in person every day.
Definitely. I think that's something all women are going to take very seriously. Mr. Chandok, if you can talk to us about Lakme Fashion Week's association with the Diamond Producers Association.
So when Richa came to us, or we went to her, I'm not quite sure what happened. But once we started talking and deciding what we wanted to do, I think one thing that was very interesting is that she said she wanted to work around everyday wear, everyday jewelry, because the first thing people think about when they want to do Fashion Week is big bridal couture. You know, and that just seemed very interesting to us. She wanted to invest in young designers, young fashion designers, young jewelry designers, you know, and I think that's when you're building something, you know, rather than just doing a show, you know, and I think this is a great first step in our association towards building, you know, and that's what we are most glad of. And I think the collections from all the designers and, you know, even the jewelry with it, in fact, I had a couple of people sitting, you know, right next to me, actually discussing the jewelry and saying, you know, this is what we want to pick up. So, you know, I think we've been able to achieve what we went out to do.
It is the perfect marriage when you can find jewelry and clothes at the same time, right? Sonal, we'd love to hear from you on your collection. I think the collection name is, if you help me pronounce it.
It's Resiga.
Resiga, yeah. I was not sure how to pronounce that. So if you can tell us about that.
The collection is actually, it resonates with our brand because it's a lot to do with bohemian meets luxury. So it's about this summer resort vacation that I think every woman on planet Earth is planning to take at every point in life. And the clothes were very easy, very effortless. And the whole idea is that it's glamour fused into a camping safari situation. So now things have changed. People really want to plan their outfits when they're traveling. And now everyone's traveling at the drop of the hat. They just need an excuse. So the whole idea of bringing all our techniques and craftsmanship that we've been working with together with this whole idea was very interesting for us. And Shibani turned to be the perfect muse in terms of her vibe, her personality, and it was sort of a very natural extension for us to have her. And as far as the jewelry is concerned, I don't think I could have asked for more. I was very pleasantly surprised that I could use a lot of diamond jewelry with my clothes for day wear, for something that you could use for easy travel as well. So I'm very glad this happened and Lakme gave us this opportunity, and so did the DPA, the Diamond Producers Association. I think this whole amalgamation and everyone put the effort together really worked out for a very novel show. So I'm glad I was a part of it. Thank you.
Bhavna, can we hear from you on Om Jewellers and your association with us?
Om Jewellers actually enjoys making everyday jewelry, though we have a lot of bridal, but everyday jewelry is the way to go now. The young generation, or should I say the millennials, they love this kind of jewelry which they wear from morning to night. And DPA has really given us this opportunity with Lakme Fashion Week to showcase this. And it's a fantastic platform, so I'd like to thank both of them for giving us this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you. And Raghi, Rajeshwari.
Yeah, like they said, these days women want big jewelry. They want small, tiny things that they can wear every day. So DPA has taken a lovely, lovely platform to show our jewelry. Thank you. Thank you so much.